stalking another ex-girlfriend, are you?
I prefer to think of myself as a guardian angel.
Outside, are you?
Not when there are still so many interesting dark places inside.
I suppose there's no point in my offering to help you get what you need in a less calamitous manner.
I didn't hear you offer in any manner at all, much less a calamitous one. But thanks all the same.
Only as it needs to be. Your enthusiasm truly inspires me, Lara.
Don't be sarcastic, Alistair. It's dishonest. This looks relatively fragile.
Are you sure those bullets won't bounce off that thing and put a premature end to my short and promising life?
Hollow points, Alistair. They practically drop straight to the floor. I did promise no repeats of that earlier incident, didn't I?
Courtesy of a reply.
He probably thought it was a rhetorical question. I would have. Above the waters, twin sisters turn their backs, one upon the other, to leave their umbrages unguarded. Lovely. Within the Hall of Knowledge, tomes of cerulean, topaz, viridian and crimson in turn reveal their arcanum. Splendid. What are you working on?
My blog. I know.
Vamos. De repente... Se lo está echando de nuevo.
Above the hearth, revealed visage and countenance touched in haste, raise up the steward. What fun! Risen Athena turns to face the sun, whose burden then reveals her golden laurel. Almost there.